Hey guys, tractor's back in the shed. What happened was the drive coupling that connects the hydraulic motor to the diff, which you might be able to see down there. There we go. Well, it slipped on the motor, which is due to the fact that I filed a keyway in it, and it wasn't filed properly. There's not the right size key. I'm not actually sure. I'm pretty sure it's not long enough on the... I'm going to start this again. Pretty much it from here, so... Alrighty-o.